understood your talk, we've been challenged, not just the youth, but all of us here, in two ways. One, to know what we believe, and then the trickier part is to understand why we believe. Thank you so very much. You close us with prayer.
Dear Jesus, thank you so much that today was Youth Sabbath. Thank you for this opportunity. Please help us to understand our beliefs and know why we believe what we believe. Thank you for hearing our prayers.
There's so many more I can get involved with.
Oh, yeah. And you don't have to have a small name. It could just be
You can limit it to maybe the sermon, because we already have the children involved, our youth involved anyway.
Right.
But we can have the sermons.
Member that drops out when they see him.
But you know, that's true of religion, and that's why you have a lot of changing in religion. We grew up at the children's church because I'm your daddy, I'm your mommy, I want you to do this. You know, but then we're supposed to develop.
I'm saying that's what I said.
Yeah, and that's it.
Vince, that was wonderful. Yeah. Thank you so much for being on that path. You're able to help a lot of the youths and encourage them. That's a question many of us want to answer clearly. You know,
excuse me.
His sermon is similar to your topics.
Yes.